What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. If your friend logs in his Apple ID on your iPhone and doesn't log out of it, this can cause a number of problems. You don't know the Apple ID password and can't sign out of it. The most significant of these is that you can't download new apps from the App Store or re-download apps you may have purchased with your own Apple ID. Fortunately, there are a number of solutions to this problem. Let's get into it. Method 1. Reset Apple ID with phone number. If you know the owner of this Apple ID, you can tap Forgot the Password on this page and then confirm it through his phone number. Method 2. Change it in Password and Security. On your Apple account page, choose Password, Security. Then tap Change Password. Enter the verification code. Then you can create a new password. If none of the ways above helped you, then it's time for me to introduce 4Key. 4Key will be your best bet to solve this issue. You can remove the Apple ID and password via 4Key in simple clicks. To begin, download 4Key for free and launch it on your PC. Now connect your phone in. From the main interface of the tool, choose Unlock Apple ID option to proceed. Then click Start Remove to continue. Make sure your iPhone has set up a screen lock. If not, check it out. Tap Turn Passcode On. Set a new one. Once done, click Yes. Next, go to your account page. Tap Password and Security. Confirm the two-factor authentication is turned on. Then go back to continue. Click download. The latest firmware package will be ready for you. Then you can start removing. Here, 4Key will remove the Apple ID and iCloud account on your iPhone automatically. Make sure not to disconnect your iPhone until it restarts. Once the process of removal gets completed, the interface shown below will appear. Now let's follow the instructions to activate your iPhone. When come to this page, tap Unlock with Passcode. Choose Use Device Passcode. Enter your previous lock screen password. Well done, let's go ahead. You can now enjoy using your iPhone freely because the previous owner's Apple ID and password will not bother you anymore. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Please remember to give this video a thumbs up if you like it. We'll see you next time.